I'm a mother of five and a grandmother of three. My children are now older and it is now my time where I can establish myself somewhere permanently. The position at Riviera opened that up for me because it was entry-level position and it basically gave me the opportunity to train from the ground up.
All of our apprentices are teamed up and supervised by our master craftsmen in all of the different facets of boat building. Engineering, boat building, electrical, cabinet making, there's the upholsterers as well. Everything that goes into what you see on our luxury end product there, our apprentices are involved in the building of that right the way through.
In the last 10 years, we've seen the number of people on site almost treble to 800 a day. What's really great is we are showing that you can manufacture in Australia, you can create a world-class luxury premium product. We've got a great culture here. Our team love to be in this environment and that allows them to build world-class product. We've got age groups on site from 16 to 70. So when we bring in new apprentices, generally they're younger. So to bring in mature trainees brings life skills.
I'm coming into this absolutely fresh and new, which makes it really exciting. I've had plenty of time to know what I do and don't like and how well I operate, and for me it's my time to get good at something.